never tell me that you killing the pig. Maglilechon si Susha bukas. The one who do everything. What? You never tell me that you killing the pig.
They kill the pig, guys. Matay na.
At bumabagyo din. Alakas ng ulan doon, no? Ang itim-itim ng ano, ng area doon, no? Ang itim. So, ano, maglilitsyon si Susha bukas sa si dispedida ni Mister. Ayan. Kumukulo ng tubig para sa baboy. Mag-i-edit ako, guys, and you see, I have a new vlog. Susha will hang the pig. Ang kawawa na ba lang ng pig? It's very small. Maglilitsyon si Susha bukas. Mug. Good.
Pork.
Pork. Eh, pig siya yun. Pig. Higa?
The next day.
Making a barbecue. Isa, who is that?
Hello.
Is that? Aba, hag dito. Hag dito. Aba. Ganyan sila mag-barbecue, guys. Cherry is not come back.
Cherry push you up.
Oh, yeah. Ganyan sila mag-prepare ng barbecue. Ganyan din yung isa. Oh. Ayan, ali. They put the barbecue here. Stay away there. Stay away, ali. Hey, Alicia, stay away, stay away. Very good. Well, it's good. So hot here. Come in. Shusha, what you put? Ah! Carrots. Mais. Mais, ha?
No.
No.
Ganyan sila mag lechon, guys.
I'm back, guys. They prepare everything before Sir Kenneth will come back kasi wala dito si Sir. Pumunta sa kabilang lake. So, yung mga kaibigan lang niya dito, they prepare everything. And then, Sai is here. Ano pala? Shout out pala kay Kuya Ronnie ng Palawan! Hi po, Kuya! Thank you for watching! Yung weather dito, guys, is ngayon, mainit na konting lamig. Mamaya-maya is uulan na naman yan kasi ano, parang dumidilim yung langit. Kahapon, umuulan. Ngayon, may konting init. I hope na hindi siya umulan, guys. Para maganda yung farewell party ni Sir sa kanyang mga kaibigan dito sa Brazil. Yan, kasi uuwi na kami, guys. We have only 9 days left and we will go back to Belgium. Miss mo na si Uma, Isay. Miss na ni Tisay na si Uma na. babalik na naman kami sa malamig na weather, guys. Dito mainit.
Dami siguro bisita si Sir ngayon. Yung nag-organize nito, guys, si Susha. Kaya hindi alam ni Sir kung ano yung preparation ng kanyang party dito. Ayan, no, may table pa, aliwaw. A big party. Lahat ng mga friend niya siguro pupunta dito. We will see how they prepare the lechon. Oh, ganyan. They put the this one and everything. Because in the Philippines it's different way. So iba sila mag-prepare, guys, ng lechon. Siyempre, dito si Tito Rudo, the one who do everything. Liit, liit. So small! The tutban design, darling, is a wag. Cannot find the tur-tur. The massifier. I don't know where. Ay, nato! Kisay, oh! Umulan siya, guys! So, nato, umulan siya, oh! Ang lakas ng ulan! Dito na pala si Sir! Sir is here! Yeah! Hi! To my vlog! Wala na akong ipin, guys! Ulan pa more! Oh no, Tisay! It's raining! They save the barbecue, guys. Kasi umulan. Yeah. Nandito si Isay ko! Take this one. Meron din silang kasoy dito, guys. So, first time kong makatikim ng kasoy. Ang bango niya. I have a cashew. Did you eat the cashew also, dali? The kasoy? Did you try this one already, no? It's nice.
It's nice for me to make the juice.
Ah, only for the juice, but for peanut butter. Okay, I tried. In fairness, guys, hindi siya masarap. Ang upload niya. Ano ba ang upload sa Tagalog? For me, no. We take the pig. We take out the pig, guys. Ganito sila mag-barbecue. Oh, yung pig, tingnan mo. Wala na. Ito yung isa, yung karnero. Matagal ito maluto eh. Pero luto na yan. Kaso they like to eat hot. This one also cooked, right? Yeah, because people here like to eat hot.
the towers, the people here.
Wow, one more. How about the pork? How about the pig? How about the pig? Not yet? Ay, nako. Cannot go to the sun. Apa! Very good, isay pala. Daw bugoy si Tisay. Kik, 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 kik. Eh, kick ka? Kick, run! Kick! Oh, the dog! Lechon, the guys, lechon. Lechon, shan. Yeah? Kaawot. Nasarap pa rin yung lechon sa atin. Iba lechon dito. Walang ka-taste-taste. Awot-awot. Amanda. Hi guys, I'm back. So tapos na yung party doon sa ano sa labas. Naglilinis sila guys, yung iba umuwi na. So I'm waiting for the Miss Universe live kasi ano na, excited na ako kung sino mananalo. And yan lang yung aking video for today, and I hope na nakapag-subscribe kayo and share, comment, and like, and we will see you in my next vlog guys. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.